The list of college shutdowns is growing.
In the United States so far, over 1,102 colleges and universities have closed, opting to move their courses entirely online.
Is higher education prepared to migrate mostly online in just a short time?
You know, that is the million-dollar question.
In March, we were watching what was happening around the world in terms of this coronavirus called COVID-19. And we were all beginning to get concerned that we were going to have to change course in the spring term. We used that time to assist faculty in preparing for a virtual environment. So we had gone from, let's say, supporting hundreds and hundreds of courses and thousands of learners to an abrupt shift of supporting thousands of courses and tens of thousands of learners. I think that we are very lucky, frankly, to be working at Rutgers at the time of this virus.